Psalm chapter 40, verse 8 says, I delight to do your will, O my God. You know, there's no joy in life that compares to knowing that you're walking in the center of God's will. Not fame, not riches, and not pleasure. Nothing compares to knowing that you have the smile of His approval and favor on what you're doing each day. Will doing God's will always be easy? Well, of course not. It's enjoyable, but it's not always easy. Indeed, the size of your God-given assignment in life will determine often the level of attack that comes against you as you do God's will. But your joy comes from knowing that God is strengthening you to do, by the power of His Holy Spirit, what you could never do on your own. So in that sense, Satan's attack is confirmation that you're truly in God's will. Paul writes and says this, in labors more abundant, in stripes above measure, in prisons more frequently, in deaths often, from the Jews 5 times I received 40 stripes minus one. 3 times I was beaten with rods. Once I was stoned. 3 times I was shipwrecked. A night and a day I have been in the deep. In journeys often, in perils of water, in perils of robbers, in perils of my own countrymen, in perils of the Gentiles, in perils in the city, in perils in the wilderness, in perils in the sea, in perils among false brethren, in weariness and in toil, in sleeplessness often, in hunger and thirst, in tastings often, in cold and nakedness, besides the other things, what come upon me daily. My deep concern for all the church, who is weak and I am not weak. So rejoice, you're in the will of God. It's a pretty significant list that he gives, isn't it? Of all the things he had gone through, in addition to just the daily challenges. But nonetheless, he rejoiced in the will of God. I'm Ray Jones, and that's another heart truth for your day.